Hello everyone, I'm Umberto Celestini, Case Mini Excavators Product Manager, and welcome to the walkaround of our new range of mini excavators, Case D Series. CX65D. This is a two-piece boom model, the biggest of the four models that we offer between 2-ton and 6-ton range, and we are unique in the market in doing so.
The advantages in performance and productivity versus the standard monoboom offered in the sister model CX60D are 30% higher dumping height, almost 1.3 meter more, 10% longer horizontal reach, more than 600 millimeters more, 100 millimeter more digging depth, along with the ability to dig much closer to the machine thanks to the two hinge points geometry. It is equipped with an incredibly powerful 45 kilowatts stage 5 engine, a beast compared to other models of its size. Fuel consumption is minimized thanks to an electronically controlled and adjustable load sensing variable volume pump. Machine travel is granted by a dual speed transmission with automatic shift down, from second to first gear if more traction is required, and shift up. It comes standard with first and second auxiliary circuits, both with electro-proportional controls. AUX 1 provides up to 85 liters per minute of flow with 200 bar of max operative pressure. AUX 2 provides up to 60 liters per minute of flow with 280 bar of max operative pressure. This model has been equipped with an optional third auxiliary circuit, also actuated with electro-proportional controls, which provides almost 40 liters per minute of flow at 280 bar of max operative pressure. It is also equipped with an hydraulic quick cutter, one of the many in the offering, and direct drainage to oil tank, a real king of versatility for any attachments and applications. This is the premium model of our mini excavator offering, and this is reflected in a vast variety of high technological cab features and incredible comfort for the operator. Let me give you some examples. Onboard computer with multifunction display, which can do diagnostic, show machine emergencies, allow hydraulic adjustments, for example, setting the max flow for each of the three auxiliary circuits, setting modes of operation, which can be economy, standard, and power, manage DPF regeneration, display for the rear view camera when the option is installed, like in this machine, and much more. Automatic air conditioning offered as standard, DAB radio complete of Bluetooth connectivity with USB socket, memory card reader, and aux-in connection offered as standard. Three types of seat options: fabric with premium mechanical suspension, fabric with pneumatic suspension, and fabric with pneumatic suspension plus heating functionality for the seat cushion. Electro-proportional engine RPM control with auto-idle functionality, anti-theft option to better preserve your investment. Operating position is ergonomic and spacious. It is equipped with adjustable wrist rest close to the servo-assisted hydraulic joysticks, which are equipped with electro-proportional controls for swing boom and auxiliary circuits. Various storage compartments are present, including a nicely designed smartphone holder. Premium features of this model are not limited to what's inside the cab. For example, a centralized automated greasing, which is a feature that is normally present only on bigger excavators. The second example is given by the electric fuel refill pump with auto-stop function, which is offered as standard on this model. Safe and easy maintenance are granted by tiltable cab. Tilting the cab is a very easy and quick operation. You just need to remove one cover, unbolt two bolts, and the cab tilts frontward and can be safely secured. Once tilted, all maintenance points are perfectly accessible from the ground. A safety switch disables the possibility to turn on the machine in case the cab is not placed back in the correct position.